You guys think I would actually kill Reggie? That's not even how he dies, man! He dies because giant anvil or rock or something falls on his head from out of nowhere!
Are there any parents here? Okay, this is for you. You tell your kids all year long, don't talk to strangers, and then you sit them on Santa's lap and you wonder why they're crying? Is that what Santa's just a wee bit creepy? I mean, who else can get away with saying stuff like, "Put my love over on the tell Santa what you really want."
Nice frame. Do you mind if I keep this?
Whatever.
Nice statue.
Yeah, we got it at this bed and breakfast in Santa Monica. Here, let me get you a box.
Isn't that the second floor hand truck?
I never looked at the phone. Yeah, we just have to, just kick things up.
Hey, where the bitch at? Where's everybody at? Where the party at?
Huh? What? What?
We down now.
Oh. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get my brother. We'll be right back, okay?
What you mean you ain't got that?
Hey, cuz, you hear that shit?
What you mean you ain't got that?
Fantastic, I dig it. Oh, fantastic. Hey, you know, speaking of which, I had a little extra time. I was over in Dublin, and I saw a kid on a leash. You guys seen that kid on a leash? Yeah. All I can think, because I have ADD and I have an overactive imagination, so all I can think in my head is that I prefer my kids to be free range. No, because then they taste better. You put an apple in their mouth, put them on a rotisserie spit, they'll taste just like veal. I'm saying.